the Art in the Smart City is a very good project, and it is a collaborative project by the BDA and the Art Conclave of Bhubaneswar, like the IPCA, like Utsha Foundation, and the JDCA. It's a very good collaborative project, and Bhubaneswar is an upcoming smart city, and the art collaborations will really give it a special picture, because as it is an historic city, and the art conclave will give it a new identity. The discussions that we started today were very good, and in the next sessions, everyone is going to give their idea in various groups, and I hope that this will be very helping and good for the development and beautification of the smart city.